out. Let's go kick some big bird butt! What a weird-looking thing! I bet we can get this open if you power up with that zappy blue eco stuff. Quick! We have to get to the power cell before the pelican scoops it up again!
Hey! Hey!
They caused an avalanche! Let's check it out!
To take care of her.
Yeah! Contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. You! Oh, it is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
The trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, ta-ta, bye-bye. Something serious. There appears to be quite a bit of lurker activity on Misty Island. I can see them bombarding the precursor silo from my lookout tower. If the lurkers open it up and release the dark eco, we could all end up running around looking as ridiculous as this annoying little specimen. Jak, it's time for you to prove your worth. Get the fisherman to let you take his boat back to Misty Island. Get to the top of the precursor silo. And take out that cannon.
And what about me?
You? Why don't you mop my floors? They seem to have lost their shine lately.
Precursor Oracle like the sage always goes on about. I hope they weren't as ugly in person.
Who awakens the Oracle? Wait, one of you has the light within. From before time, I have watched and waited for the true hero to return. Present to me 120 Precursor Orbs for each power cell I contain.
Thank you. Bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch!
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Oh!
doohickeys scattered all over the jungle must redirect the eco beam. Let's go fiddle with them.